Ah, you are cold, though. Tell your neighbor, wake up. Tell your neighbor, wake up. Somebody shout, hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Are you happy? I want you to lift up your right hands. Say, Father.
Father.
My Father.
My Father.
My Father. The testimony you have released in my hand. The testimony you have given me. Nobody will take it.
Nobody will take it.
Whoever has sworn and said that I will not testify. From today. From today. From today. I return it back to sender. Place your hand on your head. Say, I receive.
I receive.
Say, I receive.
I receive.
I prophesy in your life.
I
prophesy in your life.
I receive.
I prophesy in your life.
I receive.
I prophesy in your life.
I receive.
That which you were not able to get by January. That which you were not able to get by February. That which you were not able to achieve by March. That which you were not able to achieve by April. That which you were not able to achieve by May. That which you were not able to achieve by June. That which you were not able to achieve by July. That which you were not able to achieve by August. That which you were not able to achieve by September. That which you were not able to achieve by October. I decree this November. I decree this November. Receive all of them. In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
You will testify.
Amen.
I say you will testify.
Amen.
I say you will testify.
Amen.
I say you will testify.
Amen.
I prophesy so and so shall it be.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Somebody clap for Jesus. There's something I received while the prayer was going on. There is somebody here, your brother is in the prison. Is in the prison now, outside the country. And you are aware. I saw the angel of the Lord releasing that person. I don't know who that person is. A brother of yours abroad. Please don't meet me after this. If you are here, stand up. There's something God is bringing to me.
Hurry up. If it's your revelation, please come out quickly.
I don't have time. Hurry up. Mommy. They said that as you travel, listen, are you hearing me? That as you are traveling to remove this thing, that you will not come back.
Hey, fire.
Hold on. You had a terrible dream about 4 days ago.
Yes. Yes.
And the person that, listen to me, this was what God was revealing to me.
You
are
Lord.
You hearing me?
Yes.
But he, God said now, he's putting that person in that grave.
Amen.
Listen to me. You met me last week. You met me last week.
I came from prayer.
Now, this is what God revealed to me. By the time you are removing that clothes,
yes, Lord.
Are you hearing me?
Yes.
Don't be afraid. Travel. If God said he's fighting your battle.
Amen.
They plan to poison you. When you travel. So that the same way he went, that is how you will go.
Jesus.
And this thing is as a result of a property now. But God, the angel of the Lord came. And was wearing you a garment.
Thank you, Lord.
And the Lord said you should not be afraid.
Amen.
Even concerning your children, don't cry. Don't disturb yourself. That he, God, is fighting your battle.
Amen.
The man that said he would take care of you, even after your husband died, everybody turned back against you.
Oh, Jesus.
But right now, restoration has come. Go to the altar, bow at the altar.
Hallelujah.
Listen to me. Whatever they have planned, whatever they have planned is canceled.
Amen.
But do not eat anything the day you are removing this load.
Amen.
This is thus said the Lord.
Thank you, Lord.
Joe. Praise God. Praise the Lord. As this woman was brought here,
come.
She was carried here.
Yes, sir.
Eh? Your husband carried you here.
Yes, sir, with somebody.
But now you are returning it to sender. Yes. Amen.
Amen.
She's free.
Amen.
Eh?
Amen.
I want you to say, thank you, Jesus.
Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus.
God bless you. Can we clap our hands for Jesus? Dry bones shall rise again.
Dry bones shall rise again.
Uh-huh. Now somebody they carry here. Now she's walking home. Joe, fire on.
Sir, let me confirm. Is in your brother is in prison?
Yes.
Abroad. But this is what God was ministering to me. I don't know if it's you. This thing I am seeing, I saw it as if they locked him. This thing that happened to him was as a result of a deal, a business.
Yes.
And this is an illegal business.
Yes.
See me after the service. That is what God told me to tell you. Are you hearing me? Okay. They will release him.
Amen.
He was not actually the person that did it, but he was among.
I think so.
Are you hearing me? I know. God has told me already, but I don't want to know time. You understand? And the Lord will see you. Immediately after this, as I'm dropping the mic, follow me. There is a man here wearing white. Sorry, stand up if you're wearing white. White shirt. White shirt. Come. Come. Thank you, Father. Yes, Lord. Somebody clap for Jesus. There is somewhere you went to.
Yes.
No, no, wait. Do you know me?
No.
There is place somewhere you went to for something. And there is something they gave you.
Yes.
You went there because as you were coming, as the angel of the Lord was just showing me, I was. And this thing, some friends took you there. After then, something started happening in your life. Different things.
Yes.
I saw them sending a spirit of madness on him. And you went there with some people. This thing is because why? You wanted to make it in life. Yes. Am I right?
Yes.
Money, saw his face.
Money, money.
And there is something they gave you, that thing. Since that day, when they gave you, something started happening in your life, different. And they took your brain, changed everything.
Yes.
And the man told you, I don't know you, do you know me? This is what God told me. I was just the angel of the Lord was taking me. And they said that they want you to die. Because you have started it, you want to run out. Part of the thing that made you come to this church is for that deliverance.
Yes.
Amen.
But God said today, he will deliver you. Brother Sunday, give me your suit. This is what God said.
Hey.
Come.
Anonaka Jesus, Oye Kerua. Isi wawa mo anom naka Jesus. Isi wawa mo anom naka Jesus.
Don't say you will wear that suit. There is a deliverance God wants to do for you. You ate something. You ate something.
Yes.
Right now, as I'm talking to him, there is something that is happening.
Bring your suit.
The Lord said you should. The Lord said you should pull that suit. Let him wear it. That he wants to use the suit to deliver him.
You alone are worthy to be praised. Now alone I wanted to be
free. Sir, do you know me before?
No.
Have I talked to you before?
No.
But they want you that you should not go anywhere.
Yes.
Am I right?
Yes.
The aging. Where is it?
Chukwu.
They want to even take his life spiritually.
Ifurunio. Chukwu biama. Ifurunio. Ifuruno yani nekele. Ifuruno yani nadama. Ifuruno yani nekele. Ifuruno yani nadama.
Three of you went there.
Yes.
They want to take your life. But God said from today, he will set you free.
Amen.
Call your name 7 times. And say, I release myself. There is a black. There is something black I am seeing. I've seen something black with you. Can you return it? Can you tear it? When you go home?
Yes. Huh? Yes.
There is something they gave you.
Yes.
Yes, so
call your name 7 times. Listen to me.
The man they fear.
Huh?
The man they fear.
Okay. Chiju okay. Chiju okay.
Hold on. Shout your name 7 times. This is what the angel of the Lord said. When you say you will climb this altar, come down. Are you hearing me?
I'll go with this.
Go. You will go to the city. I sit down. But throw that thing away that they gave you. Are you listening to me?
Yeah.
They want to turn your brain, change your destiny, everything. Are you ready? Yeah. Call your name 7 times.
Chijoke. 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 Chijoke.
7 times. I set myself free.
I set myself free.
Climb up.
Climb up.
Climb down.
Calm down.
Somebody clap your hands for Jesus.
Remove the suit. Go. You are free.
Do you like the suit?
When you go, throw away that thing they gave you.
Do you like the suit?
And you'll be free in Jesus' name.
Do you like the suit? Do you like it?
Put the suit. Bring the suit.
I'm wanting some wanting so down digging now. Alese kena, alese chugu. Akwa digi so kwa digi suda digi na. Alese chugu.
Wear it now. Wear it. Wear it. Wear it. It's your suit.
Le hopu pu wame. Sitena kukunga mayu beri mle Ngozi tinenu wabia wo Grand Jesus mungke Le obu pu wome Sitena kukunga mayu beri mle Ngozi tinenu wabia wo Grand Jesus mungke.
Hallelujah. Just this evening, he wore that suit and was making a guy around me. Now he's wearing better shoe than me, better suit than me. They have collected it now. Amen. Praise the Lord. Boboye.